Hello, you golf legends. I'm here at Bishops Stortford to play a round of golf. I can't wait. Let's go. Right, it's a temporary green, right? So normally green's over there, but I'm going this way. So I think it's about 110 yards, pitching wedge. It wasn't 110 yards.
Never mind.
Right, so I've overshot the green here, right? But I'm going to use a pitching wedge. Chip and run it. Goodness.
Still, it's a lovely day.
Right, it's got a big slope. This is the path. Ooh. Right, number two looks like another temporary. 81 yards par three. They say that all good golfers repair their pitch marks, but I'm not a good golfer, so I don't have to repair them, do I? No, of course I do. Let's give this one a whack. I love it. Right, this is the second hole, apparently, right? That last hole was the temporary. You've got to count that as four, because apparently number four has been renovated. Why not always play confusing causes? Right, according to this, I've got 121 yards. Using the pitching wedge, I'm going to go to the middle of the green. That was good, I think.
Hello, can you hear me?
Par 5, 476 yards. Right, it's only 240 yards to the pin. Oh, solid, let's go for it.
This is a, what's it, hybrid.
On the down slope. Trees. I might have blocked myself. Right, I've blocked myself. I've got about 90 yards. I'm going to try and go over the tree with the 56. Would you let me? It's over. It's on the green, I think, just about.
Useless.
7-iron. Into the wind. 160 yards. Okay, pitch and wedge. Pitch and run. There you go. Not too bad. Right, we've got 240 yards, but I'm just going to hit an 8-iron. I'm not going to reach it, so we'll get over these trees as well. Slapped it. It's over. 6-iron. Into the wind. 160 yards. Toey. Yards. Weird shot. Right, 7-iron chip and run. Right, says 140 yards, but looks longer, but I'm going with an 8-iron. Hey, can't hear you. That was a nice shot, a little bit long.
Bloody noisy place. Why do I always pick the noisy places?
We're going to go with a hybrid on this hole. Yards left, but wind behind. I'm going to go with a big 7-iron. We miss it, but it's gone right near the pin high. That hurt my hand. Lied, it wasn't pin high. Need my eyes tested. Right. To the left, to the left. 180 yards, 6-iron. Oh, you cracked. Thirteenth hole, par 4, 371 yards. Oh God, that's gone sky high. Pitching wood. Going straight. Got about 100 yards. Try to whack the shit out of it. Smack that shit. I was at about 240 yards. I'm not going to reach it. It's into the wind. I'm just going to have it a 7-iron down there. Take the medicine.
beauty. Stinger. Oh no, it's going to... It's going to the ditch, I think.
Oh man.
How lucky was that, eh?
Just before the ditch. Result, I've hit that pin eye.
Wicked. If I get near the pin.
Ooh. Man. Yards into the wind, use a 5-iron.
There she blows.
That's as best as I could do.
Four left.
172, but wind behind, so use a 7-iron. Rats!